Hi guys.
Be loud.
Hi guys. Today we are going to do my nails. We are going to do this pink sparkly.
Who's that?
In which my mom is actually going to put it on my nails. In which we got this sparkly blue here. It's a purplish blue. Which this pink, since my mom mixed it up, it's not like a dark pink and a light pink anymore because it's like this. And just in case, I got these if I want to do anything with the nail. So we got a thing right here, and today we are going to do the hearts right here. And I already done my scratching and that cleaner thing over there. So now we are going to do it. Wait, Mommy, did you shake this? So now we are going to do the nails and the nail polish stuff on my nails. So when we are going to do the nail stuff, Mommy is going to do it, which she's right over there, and she will do my nails. But first things first, which I already know what to do. So first we're just going to put the nail stuff onto here, which is going to be pretty hard. But if we don't really want to do this blue, we could use this blue. If we don't really want to use this pink and it's hard, we could use that pink. Use this pink, that dark pink right there, or we could use this light pink. So, since this is like a yellowish color, like an orangish color too, we are going to put this nail polish on to the access right here, the paper, whatever it's called.
Do you tear those off?
Wait, what?
Do you tear those off?
I don't know. But those things I can tear off. Okay, so we are going to do it in like, I think, 20 seconds.
I don't know, do you want to stop the video and then come back when we're ready to do it?
I mean, do you still have to work?
Mm-hmm. I'm almost done.
So I am going to come back and see how my tablet is doing over there. So